What it do, homies? It's your boy Dave, and I'm back today. We out here with some more Easy Meal. This time we checking out his song, The Slashy Show, okay? And I'm not going to make the same mistake I did before when I looked at his Waste My Time video. I could not for the life of me understand what he was saying in his chorus, and it may not be the same way with this, but this time we going to... Sorry, I heard a weird noise. This time we're going to take a look at the lyrics so we can try to get as much as we can with first listen without wasting a lot of time trying to go look up the lyrics. So let's go ahead and shut up and turn it up.
Talking about this day here. None of y'all turning 22 in 2020, and I'm from the 2200, no cap. My year.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of like his album artwork.
Welcome to my show. How's everybody doing?
Ooh. Okay.
That's how it is, though.
Okay. Oh, don't be dick.
Fuel in the back. We're changing it up. Let's go.
What is this?
Yeah. Whoa.
Hold on, bro. Hold on. Before we even start, man, this track is banging. The way he flipped that sample. Oh my god. Oh my. If you ever. Oh man, yo. Okay. You know, I have a couple of reactions to Easy Meal right now. But personally, bro, the way this is the best sounding track right here, bro. And y'all was telling me. I believe y'all told me he produced his own music. So the way he flipped that sample. Oh my. Bro, oh, what an intro. I wasn't ready for that in the slightest. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm going to have to listen to this by myself off camera. I'm just going to keep repeating that intro cuz that was tight.
Let's go.
All right, we got.
Yeah. Whoa. Lately I've been pushing myself to my real limit. Lazy rapping, looking dumb, but I'ma still get it. Cause I'll be chirping on his beats like a little cricket. See me tongue and fly, girls, I go rubber ribbit.
Tongue and fly, I go rah. See, man, that's what I also liked when it comes like MCs, when they add some character and stuff into their lyrics. Absolutely love when they doing that, right? Think about all the ways he could have just said that, but instead he kind of rah, rah, you know what I'm saying? You don't got to just say it exactly how it's written on a paper. Have some fun with it, man, because we going to notice that just like I noticed it. I like that. Okay.
His beats like a little cricket. See me tongue and fly, girls, I go rubber ribbit.
Hold on. And then tongue and fly, girls, ribbit, right? Because frogs eat flies, but also fly girl like she's fine, you know what I'm saying? But also flatio, so.
Like a little cricket. See me tongue and fly, girls, I go rubber ribbit. Going fuck a midget, little sucker, get it done. Hit it like she number one, hit it wrong. Bet you think it's fun to be the new bloke up in the alley who stoked. You fuck the tranny, who knows? You'll come in handy with blow.
Who knows? Bro, what?
A new bloke up in the alley who stoked. You fuck the tranny,
who knows?
You'll come in handy with blow. Job, she...
Yo, come on, hold on now, hold on. I'm sorry, bro. I'm just trying to process what's going on here.
In the alley who stoked, you fuck the tranny,
who knows? You'll come in handy with blow. Bro. Yo, this is another Flacio bar, but also blow is in coke, bro. Oh my goodness.
Handy with blow. Job sheets costing 200 G-R-O. Cause dudes know the chick you fucking cheese are. It's the truth and you still love it. We all know. She's loose and you still humping. Free our bro.
Bro, my goodness. Bro, see, man. He having fun on this, man. And I love it when rappers. It ain't, I mean, even if you rapping about some serious stuff, man, have some fun with it. You ain't always got to come like super mad aggressive, you know, all the time. Like, I want to see rappers have fun with it, man. Especially when you, and if it's your passion, man, it ain't always got to be serious, man. Take some time, have fun with your lyrics. It's going to come across to listeners like myself as you having fun. And I think that's what he's doing. I can just sit here and imagine him just in the mic, just like, wait. Then he come in and then he sit back a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Just like, wait, y'all know, you know what I'm saying? That's tight, man. They must have had fun when y'all were recording this in the studio.
You still love it. We all know that she's loose and you still hump it. Free our bro. Your penile growth has completely stopped.
Oh.
Now you see now, though, so go see the doc. Now you got
Viagra.
A sex life injunction. Waste the whole verse on erectile dysfunction.
now you got a case of sex life injunction.
Life injunction. Waste the whole verse on erectile dysfunction.
It's all right, though. It's all right, because I like to see you having fun, man. You know what? You know what's funny about that? That whole entire, that the fact that he just said that, that's reminding me of Eminem's song Rain Man, right? Where at the end of his song, where he's like, and I just did a whole song and I didn't say, you know what I'm saying? It's like they're aware that they ain't really saying much about it, but it's just there, you know, just like comedy, you know what I'm saying? Just make you laugh, because that's definitely what it's doing to me, man. So that last kind of verse right there, I got kind of like Eminem vibes. That last part of that verse, anyways.
Regular math problem y'all can never solve, and I'm proud of it, out of it, like a boy I'm scouting. So if you're a girl, give me cookies, hey, hey, baby girl, listen to me. I'ma put my genie in your lamp when I'm just talking to you. Don't you dare interrupt me when I'm in my room watching Hulu. I'ma make sure that every living being is gonna sue you, and I'll be the prosecutor when watch you get cocked and neutered and ass.
Oh no, oh no, cocked and neutered.
Gonna sue you and I'll be the prosecutor when watch you get cocked and neutered and ass. Just sit, that's probably gon' dip, dip like I'm on a trip. I don't roll the hip. Hey. Some of you rappers spitting bars, but you flow shit. Hey. Go back to the beginner, y'all should grow a bit.
See, man, y'all see the way he said that? Y'all see the way he said that beginner bars, right? He didn't say go back to the beginner bar. He added a chuckle in there. Go back to the beginner bar, right? Because the beginner, it's an insult. Like, what are you doing here at the top, bro? You need to go back down to the beginner. It's that texture that he added in there when he said it. It has so much importance, man. It's like one of them things where you listening to a song, all you know is that you groove into it, right? But what's those tiny specific details? Why are you grooving to it? And that's what I like to dive into when I do my reactions, man. Why am I moving the way I'm moving, man? I can tell you one thing, 80% of it is how he flipped that sample, man. I ain't gonna stop talking about that. It might even be the head on my thumbnail.
Spitting bars, but you flow shit. Go back to the beginner, y'all should grow a bit. Stomp with your motherfuckers that just deserve to be in the back burner. You hit with a gap 30, you clip when it clack, gurgling shit like a rat turned to a bitch and a snitch on a cat, hurting this kitten like that's murder.
Oh my goodness, bro, y'all hear this flow, bro? Come on.
That just deserve to be in the back burner. You hit with a gap 30, you clip when it clack, gurgling shit like a rat turned to a bitch and a snitch on a cat, hurting this kitten like that's murder.
Oh my
god. I just be spazzing too much. I think I need to get goodbye to get an attitude crutch. And if you got a hold of me,
get confined and get an attitude crutch, bro. Get confined and get a crutch. You know what you watch when you, yo, you know when you get injured and you confined, right? You on bed rest, right? You can't do too much, right? So you on a crutch because you on limited movement. But he flipped that as an attitude crutch, right? He needs to limit his attitude. Let's go, bro. He definitely spazzing.
Too much, I think I need to get goodbye to get an attitude crush. And if you got a hold of me, well, you just have a loose touch. And if you want to go with me, well, I don't plan to lose clutch, motherfucker.
My goodness, man, I think this might be the hardest I've ever heard him go, man.
Have a loose touch. If you wanna go with me, well, I don't plan to lose
clutch flip, bro. My goodness.
Jump from the free throw line, moonwalk through the air, we're rapping renegade. That's MJ. I could be a rap magazine where you look for metaphors. I'm a thesaurus. That's Ben Ray. Give it to what you want and be fly. Kings do not get free thrown, so keep trying. Know that you're not alone anytime. Send me a feature, bro, you'll be fine. Why am I completely new to the dreamy mood? The ladies wanna meet me too, relieve me loot. I do not wanna treat the rude, this PD tune will turn my brain to creepy goo with me, baby. So you're on this easy, dude.
So he said, it turn you into creamy. Turn your brain into creamy. Hold on, speedy too.
We'll
turn my brain to creamy goo, man. You know what you do? Like for those of you who are watching this who also listen to metal, especially like thrash metal, you know what you do? Yeah, you know that creamy goo. At the end of that song, at the end of that concert, bro, you probably gonna wake up with like a headache. You're gonna feel like you're melting. Like, plus if you have a hangover and everything like that, that's what I'm saying. This beat automatically got my bob in my head. You know what I'm saying? You do that if you have this song on repeat. You listening to it multiple times, man. You keep bobbing your head. By the end of the day, you probably gonna have a headache, bro. That's that creamy goo. But also, I also understand the sexual reference there, right? Turn my brain into creamy goo. You know, when somebody say, give me some brain, creamy goo. So I understand these bars. It's just, yo, this might be the... Bro. Creamy goo with me, baby. So you are this easy dude with a greedy clue. Go fuck yourself, that EDU. So stream me too. Go give my ass a sweet review. This is my show, bitch. Welcome to CD2. Yeah, yeah, this is 100%. I don't know, y'all. Like I said, I'm still discovering a whole lot of Easy Mel's music and everything. But right now, I feel like, this might be my favorite song as far as him like straight fat spazzing out. Like, it's IDK was cool and everything, but this one had a whole, I don't know, y'all. It might be a tie. It might be a tie, man. I need to go back and listen to his IDK one. I did a reaction to it. I'll probably link it up here. I need to go back and listen to it, because the way he spazzed on this was just crazy. A whole lot of wordplay, had schemes, the way he flipped the crutch line, and then the freaking sample at the beginning, how he flipped that. Come on, did the boy have the flute in it? You can't tell me, bro, this was a hard beat. But anyways, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this down in the comments. That's the end of this video. If you enjoyed the content, leave a like and subscribe. Dave's out.